Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error "Go is not recognized as an internal or external command." So we may be getting this error after installing golang. So let's see the solution for this. So first thing, just go to search and type environment. You'll be getting the edit the system environment variables. Just open it and click on environment variables, and here we need to make few changes. First, let's begin with the user variable changes. Okay, and click on this new over here. We are going to add this particular thing, which is go path. You can just pause the video and type this out. And the variable name is going to be go path, and the variable value is going to be this path, which is user profile slash go. Copy this and add it over here. Be careful with this percentage and slash. Just click on OK. Yeah, and we'll be having the path like this. Next thing is we need to add this path under user variables path. So just copy this and just go to path under user variables. Just double click it and click on new, paste it and click on OK. Next thing, just go to this PC, local disk C, program files. We'll be having go, and you need to go to bin. So this may vary from person to person. Basically, you need to go to the folder where you have installed golang. So just copy this. This is the default path. Minimize it. Now under system variables, go to path, and in case if you don't have system variables, you can just add it in user variables path also. Just double click it, new, paste this path, click on OK everywhere. So three things: one is this go path, next is this path, and final thing is this path under system variables. Just click on OK here also, and just close your command prompt and reopen it again. And this time, if I type go space version, I'm getting the golang version. And if I type just go, I'm getting all the help commands associated with it. So it works fine now. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Run a lot of videos in OpenAI, API, CRUD operations, and other programming tutorials. Check the playlist. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.